aren't too many pawns on the board, but is there a question about Black's king?
Has Magnus just blundered his knight?
Hasn't
the white
just,
rook can come across, blundered. Giving a check.
Oh, look at his face.
And the black knight falls
incredible.
Off. There we go, check.
He's just blundered. Complete blunder.
What?
Wow.
Magnus self-destructs. He just loses his knight on the next move.
Wow. And he
resigns. Wins again against Magnus.
Pragnanandhaa, he beats Magnus Carlsen again. What just happened?
It's the type of one-move blunder that we're not used to seeing from Magnus, but...